Hey guys, it's Rein. Picked up a couple boxes of the Eternal Masters for $178 a box. I'm going to crack it open here and see if I can get any good cards. So sit back and enjoy. Wow, I am really happy with this box. It would have been a totally different story if I didn't get that Jace, but all in all, making about a $50 profit on this box, I can't complain. I got another box that I'm going to be cracking open later on, and I'll get her up. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.
Winning.